Warm greetings. Today's video tutorial is about HMI WING EC controller, which is dedicated for all kinds of air carriers wing with EC motors. In this tutorial, you will learn how to set up the controller. The controller is characterized by 3-stage fan speed control with the possibility of assigning specific percentage values for individual speeds, the possibility of programming 4 heating periods for each day of the week, the possibility of connecting a door sensor, cooperation with the building management system BMS, the possibility of connecting up to 8 wing EC curtains to one controller. If you own a previous version of the controller, I invite you to find the tutorial video on our YouTube channel. The controller is launched by pressing the on and off button. The HMI WING EC controller has a 3-stage fan speed control. Use the fan button to change between the first, second, and third speed of the fan. The percentage value of the fan speed for each step can be programmed. I will explain how to do this later in this video. Holding the fan button and the up button will allow us to select the operating mode. The set button changes between heating, ventilation, heating and ventilation mode. The selection of the function depends on the advanced settings you have chosen. You will find out later in the second part of the video presenting advanced settings. The up and down buttons allows us to set the target temperature. Use the up button to increase the temperature by 0.5 degree, and use the down button to decrease the temperature by 0.5 degree. To set the time and the day of the week, hold the set button and the down button. Use the up and down button to change the minute settings. Use the set button to switch to the hour settings, which can also be changed using up and down button. By pressing the set button again, the day of the week can be changed by pressing the up and down button. The controller allows us to set the heating periods according to the calendar. We can set 4 heating periods for each day of the week. For the controller to work on the basis of a set calendar, the calendar function must be activated. I will explain how to do it later in this video. This function has already been activated in my controller. Hold the set button to move on to the setting of the programmable work calendar. After entering calendar programming mode by pressing the up and down button, select the day of the week. By pressing the set button, move to the first heating period setting. Select whether the period is to be active or not. And then move onto the initial time of the first heating period. Then the end time of a given period. The last stage is the task of temperature assigned to a given heating period. The remaining 3 heating periods are set analogically. We also do the same for the other days of the week. The controller can be locked or unlocked by holding the button down. In order to be able to block the controller, the block function must be activated. I will explain how to do it later in this video. In order to configure the controller more precisely, I invite you to watch the second part of the video presenting advanced settings. In this part of the video, you will learn how to configure advanced settings of the HMI WING EC controller dedicated to wing air curtains with EC motors. Holding the fan and down buttons longer will allow us to go to the first part of advanced settings. It is important to remember that when you hold down these buttons, the controller has to be off. The markings correspond to the functions specified in the controller manual. Change the values of the individual's functions by pressing up and down button and press the set button to switch to the next function. The IP function is to change the address assigned to a building management system BMS. Function A0, selection of operation mode. Value 0 means operation based on a door sensor. Value 1 means operation based on a thermostat. Value 2 means operation based on a door sensor and thermostat. Function A1, heating level settings for electric curtains. No heating, first, second and third heating levels accordingly. Function A2, temperature sensor calibration. If the actual room temperature differs from the one indicated by the controller, we can correct the sensor by plus and minus 8 Celsius degrees. Function A3, heating mode selection. Value 0 means heating mode, value 1 means ventilation mode, value 2 means heating plus ventilation mode. Function A4, controller hysteresis setting. This is the difference between the set point temperature and the room temperature followed by switching on the device. Function A5, programming the speed value for the first gear. Select the value from the range from 15 to 80%. Function A6, programming the speed value for the second gear. Select the value from the range of 15 to 90%. Function A7, programming the speed value for the third gear. Select the value from range of 15 to 100%. Function A8, setting the fan stopping delay time from 30 to 200 seconds. Function A9. This is the backline time of the controller display. We have the possibility to select values from 5 to 600 seconds. Function AA. This is the door optimum function. This function is used for wing operation with a door sensor. When the door is open, the speed is increased by 1, 2, or 3 gears. Function AB. Change the door sensor work logic. 0 means normally open, 1 means normally closed. Function AC. Fan speed settings at the time of cooling down the heating elements. We can set values from 45 to 100%. Function AD. This is information about the minimum fan speed without the possibility of changing it. Function AE. Allows you to enable or disable the work calendar. Value 0 deactivates the work calendar and switches to manual mode, and value 1 activates work according to the work calendar. Function AF. Change between 12 and 24 hour clock format. Value 0 means 12 hour format and value 1 means 24 hour format. Function BO. Button slug. Value 0 makes it impossible to block the controller. Value 1 means the possibility to block the controller. Function B1 allows us to set the time for which the curtain will keep heating the room after the door is closed. We can set a value from 0 to 90 seconds. Function B0. This is to restore the default settings. The settings are restored by holding down the fan button. Holding the fan and down buttons longer will allow us to go to the first part of advanced settings. It is important to remember that when you hold down these buttons, the controller has to be off. The markings correspond to the functions specified in the controller manual. Change the values of the individual's functions by pressing up and down button and press the set button to switch to the next function. Function C0, selection of units. We can choose between Celsius degrees and Fahrenheit degrees. Function C1, set minimum temperature. We can set a value from 5 to 15 Celsius degrees. Function C2, set maximum temperature. We can set a value from 15 to 40 Celsius degrees. Function C3, speed setting for the controller to work with the BMS system. Function C4, it is a parity or oddity setting for cooperation of the controller with the BMS system. Thank you for watching our video tutorial dedicated to the new HMI controller. I also invite you to check our YouTube channel for other useful materials.